let's do this. Hokkaido. Sora kara ochiru hinotama no yona hikari ga mieru. So Hokkaido, from the sky dropped hinotama. That's like a pearl of fire or something like that. Hinotama no yona hikari ga mieru. So that light was seen, and we can see this light over here. Okay, that's a good news, interesting. Posted 16 hours ago. Cool. Let's see if I can zoom in a little bit. So here we go. Let's read this first sentence. 18 日の夜、北海道のいろいろな場所にある NHK のカメラに、火の玉のような光が空から落ちてくることが映っていました。I think the neighbor's dog is barking or something. So, 18 日の夜, in the night on 18th of this month, apparently, Hokkaido no iroiro na basho ni aru. So, in Hokkaido, there are different places where NHK has camera, not camera ni. And so, wait, let me fix my mic. Let me get it closer a little bit. Okay, here we go. So, NHK no kamera ni. So, cameras of NHK could see. Hinomaru no tama. Hinotama no yona. So, it's like fireball yona. Something like fireball looking light, hikari ga sora kara ochite, dropped from the sky, ochite kuru koto ga utsute imashita. Wait, there are some funny noises in here. So ochite kuru, that would be a modifier of the place. And we can know that by, so this is the ru, so the keyword is tokoro, ochitte kuru tokoro. It's a place where the fireball drop from the sky. And this place, tokoro ga utsutte imashita. They got it on camera, pretty much. I think that's what that. Utsuru shita no ji ya e ga tsukete mieru shashin ni toreru. Yeah. Shashin ni toreru, so they basically got it on tape. Alright, here we go. Cool. Okay. Alright. So, next paragraph. I can even make this full screen or something. Okay, here we go. Whoa, what's this? Some kind of crazy sound. Crazy noise in my ears, I think. Doesn't matter, ignore that. So, Hakodate-shi. So that's a town called Hakodate. Ni aru kamera ni wa gogo 8:56 goro. So in that Hakodate city, there is a camera, and at 8 gogo, so that's afternoon, 8 p.m. in the afternoon, 8:56 p.m. around that time. Totemo akarui hikari sora kara ochite kuru toku. Slow down. Totemo akarui hikari, so very bright light ga sora kara ochite, from the sky ochite kuru tokoro ga utsutemashita. And then you have to reorder all the words, but basically keyword is the place so it's like the place where akarui hikari ga sora kara ochite kuru tokoro ga. So this place and all of this information explains this place. So that would be the place where akarui, I think this would be bright light fell from sky, and this place was shot on camera with these cameras. Next sentence. Rishiri to ya. So apparently Rishiri to, looking from the kanji, so this is more like an island maybe. So that's the name of the place pretty much. Rishiri to ya Sharicho. So Shari would be a name of the town, because Cho is sort of like a town. Utoro nado. So in places like this too, nado, etc. Iroiro no basho ni aru kamera ni mo. So there are a lot of different places where there's a camera. Kamera ni mo. Sora ya umi ga. The sky and the sea ga. Aoku hikaru tokoro na. So that's a blue light. Tokoro na. Those kind of places where there was this blue light, utsuteimashita, were caught on camera or registered by camera, that kind of thing. Here we go. Next paragraph. Nayoru shiri tsuten mondai. Whoa. Let's break this down. That's pretty much, let's see, there's the legend Kaisha ya Gurupu nado nama. So that's the name of some kind of company. Na yoru shiritsu ten mondai. And we can try Rikaiku on this, just to be sure. Municipal, that's shiritsu. And this would be astronomical observatory. Ten Mondai. And this is probably the name Nayoru. Yeah, that's right. Let's turn off Rikaikun. So Nayoru Municipal Observatory no Sen Monka, specialist from that company, wa kamera no eizo o shirabete. So he investigated at the images from the camera and said, uchu kara chisai ishi nado ga ochite kita. Wait. Ochite kita toki ni moete hikaru. Wait, I had some message. It could be that I'm missing some follower notification. Oh no, it's alright. Cool. Where will we? Uchu kara chisai. So he said, from the space, you can say. Chisai ishi nado. Small rock. が落ちてきた時に、so during the time of the fall, 燃えて光る、sort of a burning light called 火球 something like fireball。火球の可能性があります。There's the possibility of all of this happening. Next sentence. 落ちてくる途中。It's, I don't know this 途中。On the way, in the middle. All right. Okay.So, 落ちてくる途中 on its falling path で全部燃えたようなのです。It completely burned its body. It's like there's nothing left that could fall on the ground. なので、陸や海、陸 would be, let's see, 広い土地ある場所。So, 陸 would beland or a sea に石などが落ちた、so in case it actually falls down in the land on the land on the sea 落ちた可能性は低いと so that possibility is I think that's low 低いと思いますと言っていました。 soThe end of the quote. So. Wait. 陸や海. Okay. Hikui. Let's just confirm. Hikui, I think it means low. Low. Okay. Sweet. So what's the short summary of this story?On the 18th day of this month in Hokkaido, different cameras registered this fireball falling from the sky. And there were a bunch of different cameras here and there, and it looked like it completely burned down.And the possibility is very low that it reached the ground. And we know that this blue light is called Kakyu. We can go to my favorite online dictionary and just look this up. Kakyu, fireball. We can even do this. Google. See some images. That's the average kakyu. All right. It was pretty cool. Not too sure if I want to play this because there's a chance. Okay, maybe I can play this without the sound. I just don't want to get banned or something. I'll mute this audio. Here we go. There's no audio anyway. Here we go.That's pretty cool. Whoa. UFO or not UFO? That's the question. All right, one article down, couple more to go. So the next one, what about this?Boom, boom, bang, bada boom. Is this a raccoon? 東京都で詰まった アライグマ、10年で10倍に増える。 So, what are they saying? 東京で詰まったアライグマ。 Apparently, アライグマ is the raccoon. Let's confirm my theory. Common raccoon.Oh, no, no, no. Don't need this. We can even do Google search for this word. Wouldn't hurt anyone. Oh, yeah. Wash it down, boy. So, Tokyo to. So...This is sort of a Tokyo prefecture, even though, yeah, で、詰まったアライグマ。So they caught him right in the Tokyo prefecture, which I was not aware that in Japan they have the raccoons in there. 10年で10倍に増える。Ah, so they say in 10 years it increased 10 times. So does it mean there's like a shitloads of raccoons or they're just much better at catching them? All right, let's do this. Just a sec, let me check my settings. Okay, the stream is steady, the chat.It's looking good, okay. Yeah, just a sec. Yeah. All right. First paragraph, here you go. 17日の夜, on the 17th day, evening, 東京の赤坂のビルや店があるに、ぎやかな場所でアライグマが見つけまりました。This is what we just read. So here we go. Let's break this down. So I already said this is just a date. Tokyo no Akasaka. So Akasaka is just the region of Tokyo. So it says Tokyo's Akasaka. There is a building.So they say there are buildings, shops, and it's overall Nigyakana Bashude. It's lively place. Araiguma ga mitsukarimashita. So in that place they found a raccoon. Keisatsu nado ga tsukamae yo.としましたが、アライグマが逃げて捕まえるまで2時間もかかりました。So, 警察などが So, police などSo police and apparently some other services. 捕まえようとしましたが、捕まえようとしましたが。Well, clearly it's something about they caught him, but the grammar is kind of funny. 捕まえようとしました。捕まえようとしました。I guess.Kamaeyo, it's something like they tried to catch the raccoon. Araiguma ga nigete. So the raccoon ran away. Tsukamae made. Until the moment they caught him, nijikan, it took 2 hours. Nijikan kakarimashita. Alright. Tokyo to de.捕まったアライグマは So, Tokyo Prefecture, Tsukamata Araiguma. The catching of raccoons. 10年の間に10倍ぐらい増えて。During 10-year period, increased tenfold. 2016年度は599匹でした。So in 2016, they got 599 raccoons. ほとんどが東京都の山に近い場所で、next to Tokyo's mountains で捕まっていますが、so they were caught mostly around the mountains. 最近は23区の中で、so recently inside the 23 prefectures, not prefectures, but it's like a sub-region of prefecture. 区の中でも捕まっています。So they also got it there. So apparently this 23 regions is that more of a main Tokyo part on the right. Because Tokyo Prefecture is kinda split in two parts. Here we go. So this is 23 special wards of Tokyo, and all of this stuff to the left is technically also Tokyo. So I suspect the mountains are kind of in this part, but recently they were caught in this more central Tokyo. All right. Where were we? ほとんど、ラララララ。東京都によると、So according to Tokyo Prefecture, apparently some officials or something, 農業で暮らしを立てる、I don't know. I think this is some kind of building. Farmer. Ah, yeah. Farmer family house. Okay. 農家が野菜や果物など。So what they saying? 農家が farmers 野菜 fruits and veggies something like that などを食べられる被害。So the damage to the eaten fruits and vegetables by raccoons in 2011 年度。I don't know why there's 度。仕事の勤務態1年の期間。普通賃始まり約年の。I think that's like financial year or something. Yeah. Then period. So just a period, okay? Wow. 6万円でした。So it was 60, no, 6 times 10,000, so 60,000 yen. And in 2016, it is 314 man yen. Do your calculations yourself. So something like 3 million yen. に増えました。So it increased. Here we go, next sentence, next paragraph. アライグマは北アメリカにいる動物で40年ぐらい前からペットにするために日本にたくさん輸入されるようになりました。
Cool.
can hear some music in the background. Hopefully the copyrights finders won't find this music. Anyhow. Arai Guma wa Kita Amerika ni iru doubutsu de. So they say raccoons exist in North America. Doubutsu de. They are that kind of animal. Yeah, in 40 year, 40 nen gurai mae kara petto ni suru tame ni. So 40 years ago, they were brought into Japan as a pet. Nippon ni takusan yunyu sareru yo ni narimashita. I think that means, so they were imported. Yunyu. So the first syllable is just short U and the second U, new U. Here we go. Okay. Alright. Shikashi. Okiku natta arai guma ga steraretari nigetari shimashita. So, surprisingly, shikashi. Okay, that's not surprising. That's, shikashi, but when they became big, or like when they grew up, raccoons were thrown away or ran away. So, next paragraph. Senmonka wa, according to specialist, arai guma wa byouki o motte iru kamo shirenai no de. So raccoons, byouki o motte iru kamoshiranai. So they say, probably they have some kind of infections or like, you know, that kind of thing. Byouki, illness. Kamoshiranai no de. So it's like, probably kamoshiranai no de. So it's like, that possibility exists. Mitsuketara sawaranai. So when you find them, please don't touch them. De, yakusho nado ni renraku suru yo ni ite imasu. Please contact yakusho, sort of like municipality or something. So they say, when you find it, just go contact this government office, yakusho, public office. Actually, I do want to learn more about the yakusho. Whoa. Do-do-do. I guess I'll bookmark it and look this up later. All right. How about let's do one more and then I'll be break. So that was pretty cool. Okay, let's see if this is too brutal. I'm going to skip it. Haneda Kuko de jiko no bai no kunren gaikoku jin ni mo wakari yasuku annai. I mean, that's pretty good news, I guess. Halloween no hi wa saigo no densha ga koru mae ni. Okay, this is also interesting. Okay, so this title says in Haneda Airport. There's sort of like a training which includes foreigners, and you know, they should be able to understand. Gaikokujin ni mo. So foreigners too, wakari yasuku annai. They would like for them to easily understand what's happening. So let's do this. Haneda Kuko de hikouki no jiko ga okotta bai o kangaete kunren no okonaimashita. So So what they say, Haneda Kuko. So in Haneda Airport, Hikoki no Jiko ga okotta bai. In case there is an incident with the plane. Oh, kangaete kunren. I think that's exercise or some practice. Kunren, training. So they performed a training of that. Keisatsu ya shobosho. Keisatsu ya shobosho. So police or fire brigade nado. 84 no dantai kara. 84 groups. Yeah. Dantai is organization. Okay, so from 84 organizations, 300 nin gurai ga sanka shimashita. So 300 people roughly participated. I think when it's 300, it's 300. I always forget. 300, 200, 100, 200, 300, 600. Okay. Whoa! Who is this? Alright, yeah. Okay. It's all good. Moving on. Next paragraph. Hikoki ga kuko ni oriru toki ni shippai shite. Just a sec. Umi ni ochita bai o kangaete hikoki ni notteiru hito o fune de isoi de tasuke ni iku kunren ga arimashita. Alright. Hikoki ga kuko ni. Hikoki ga kuko ni. So, airplane. Kuko, airport ni ochiru toki. At the time when it falls down, I guess it's emergency landing maybe. Shippai shite. Shippai is like a concern. Shippai. Failure. Okay, it's a failure. So in case there's a failure during landing, umi ni ochita bai o kangaete, like falling into a sea. Hikoki ni notteiru hito, airplane, the people who are in airplane, meaning passengers. O fune de isoide, so they should rush to the boats. Tasuke ni iku kunren ga arimashita. Tasuke ni iku, in order to be saved. And that, all of this, what's my favorite type of, my favorite in the quotes. So all of this crazy information was a modifier for kunren ga arimashita. So the training and all of this stuff before describes this training. So the type of training was performed. Sweet. Next paragraph. Kega o shita hito ya kibun ga waruku natta hito o chirou suru basho o tsukete toriaji no kunren mo okonaimashita. Let's break this down. Kega o shita hito. Injured people, yeah, kibun ga waruku, or people who feel bad, hito o chiryo suru. Okay, this is one. This one's interesting. Chiryo, medical treatment. Chiryo suru basho o tsukete Chiro suru basho. So in order for those to treat those people, they need to have a create a special place, and they call it toriage, triage apparently. No kunren mo okonaimashita. So that kind of training was done. Toriage wa dekiru dake takusan no hito o tasukeru koto ga dekiru you ni isha nado ga dono hito o saki ni chirou suru ka jubun junban o kimeru toko desu. So let's just go sort of like a piece by piece. Toriage wa, speaking of triage, dekiru dake takusan no hito o tasukeru koto ga dekiru yo ni. Let's break this down into smaller pieces. Dekiru dake, the people who are able to help, dekiru dake takusan no hito. Dekiru dake takusan no hito o tasukeru koto ga dekiru yo ni. So in order to help other people, something like that. Isha nado ga dono hito. Okay, let's say for example doctor. Dono isha nado ga dono hito o saki ni chirou suru ga. So I understand the idea. So basically they ask who's a doctor, what kind of people do we have, and they figure out junban o kimeru. So in order to treat, to provide medical treatment to people, they create this kind of list of people sorted by priority. That's pretty much what's happening. But the word order is crazy in this, so you cannot translate it by parts. So let's move on to the next paragraph. Haneda kūkō to gaikoku no aida o tobu hikōki ni noru hito ga fuete iru tame gaikoku jin ni wakariyasuku annai suru kunren mo arimashita. They did a lot of training, so see. Haneda kūkō, so in Haneda airport to gaikoku no aida. Gaikoku no aida, apparently aida usually a period, but this is something like gaikoku no aida. So there was a period where they had a training with foreigners, something like that. Or tobu hikoki, let's see, jump. I'm just trying to understand what's happening. Gaikoku jin ni wakariyasuku annai suru kono. I think it means tobu hikoki ni. So probably it's when the plane, so literally it means jumps, but maybe it's during takeoff. Ni noru hito fuete iru tame. So they want to increase the number of people, of passengers. Gaikoku jin ni wakariyasuku annai suru. So they made the training where the information was supposed to be easy to understand for foreigners. Something along those lines. Eigo ya chugoku nado. So English or Chinese language nado. Yotsu no kotoba de annai dekeru. So I think there are four different languages, and that, so, and they use those four languages to explain information. Anai, so anai is the information. Anai dekiru kaku seiki. What is that? Okay, I'll just hop mouse over first here. Kaku seiki. Denki o tsukatte koe ya oto o okiku shite toku made kikoeru you ni suru kikai. I think it's the, you know, kind of radio, but not, you know, loudspeaker kind of thing. What's the right word for it? Megaphone. Loud hailer. That's it, yeah. So in those four languages, they would be saying information through this megaphone. Cool. Okay. Let me turn off the Rikai Kun extension and let's move on. Koku Gaisha. So the flight company kind of thing. No hito ga tsuyaku shitari shimashita. So the people from the company, what's it called? The airline company will translate. We're translating the text for you. Something like that. Wow, it was a bit harder on my brain. Alright, let's do maybe the last one about the Halloween. Here we go. Shibuya ku. Halloween no hi wa saigo no densha ga deru mae ni fuete. Shibuya-ku, so in the region of Shibuya. Halloween no hi, on the day of Halloween, saigo no densha ga deru mae ni fuete. The wording is funny, but I think the idea is that the trains will run longer. Maybe. Jugatsu. 31日のハロウィンは、ハロウィンは最近若い人たちに人気があります。So on the 10th, so basically on October 31st, recently, it's the day of the Halloween, and then recently young people, it's sort of like popular to celebrate it. All right. Next sentence. Tokyo no Shibuya eki no chikaku no kousaten de wa Halloween no mae kara obake ya anime no kyarakta nado no fuku o kita hito tachi ga takusan atsumarimashita. Atsumarimasu. So Tokyo no, Tokyo's Shibuya station next to it, and especially the crossing deva. Halloween no mae, before Halloween, obaki, I think that's a ghost. Goblin, monster, ghost. Okay, yep, that was pretty much correct. Bakimono yurei. Okay, obake ya anime no character nado no fuku o kita hito tachi. So the ghosts and anime characters and such. So the people wearing the suits of this characters. Taku-san, so there are many people who gather in front of, next to Shibuya crossing, pretty much, and wear the funny costumes. Shibuya-ku niyoruto, Shibuya-eki no chikaku no michi ni wa, tabemono ya nomimono no gomi ya 使い終わった Fuku nado ga takusan no kotemasu. Shibuyaku ni yoruto. Apparently that's according to some kind of government people managing Shibuya region. Shibuya eki no chikaku no... Actually, let's check it first. Yeah, hang on. Yep. Shibuya eki no chikaku no michi ni wa... Speaking of the streets next to Shibuya station. Tabemono ya namimono no gomi ya. Food, drinks, and all kinds of trash. Tsukai owatta fuku nado. After being used, remaining clothes nado ga takusan nokotte imasha. So, a lot of those kind of clothes, like parts of the costumes, and all kinds of trash stays in those streets. Alright, alright, moving on. Asamade, okina oto de ongaku o nagasu hito mo ite. Chikaku ni sunde iru hito ga meiwaku shite imasu. Asamade. Okina oto de until the morning in a very loud voice ongaku o nagasu hito mo ite. Ongaku o nagasu hito, music, wait, nagasu, wow, oh, I didn't know there were so many meanings of this. So usually it means water that flows, but I think in this context it's something like people playing music on the streets. Mo ite chikaku ni sunde iru hito ga meiwaku. So basically they disturb the people who live close to all of this. Kono tame Shibuya ku wa 31 日より前にキャラクターなどの服を着て道に集まらないようにインターネットなどでお願いする予定です。So basically, for this reason, Shibuya's officials or something, blah blah blah. In order for people not to leave their clothes in the streets, they plan to just ask people not to do it on the internet. They put out a message saying just don't do it. That is their plan, pretty much. ハロウィンの日には朝まで騒がないで。最後の電車が出る前に家に帰るようにいます。So, on a Halloween day には朝まで騒がないで。They say, don't. So savaga, it means sort of like annoy, make noise. Yeah, they say just don't stay and make noise until the morning. Saigo no densha ga deru mae ni, they say just before the last train, go home. Kaeru yo ni iimasu. All right, last sentence. Shibuya ku no kucho wa. So, I don't know, it's like the whoever manages the region of Shibuya was the right for it. word for it. Word headman. Right. This is what he's saying. 他の人の迷惑にならないようにマーカーを守って楽しんでほしいですと言っています。So, 渋谷 So, like I said, warden, ward head of Shibuya said, 他の人の迷惑にならないように In order to not be... So, 迷惑 it means disturbance kind of thing. Trouble. In order for you not to be a trouble to other people,マーカーを持って There will be some markers 持って守って they say just There will be some marking on the road probably and they say just stay within your marked areas 楽しんでほしいです So we want you to have fun within those limits と言っています So end of quote Wow, okayOkay, fair enough, fair enough. Yeah, I think that's good session today. We stream for like 50 minutes or so. Hope you enjoyed this session. And I can see Shiho-san in the chat. I hope you enjoyed that one. It's time for me to wrap up. So see you next time. Mata ne.